They are demanding to ban the liquor. That is ruining the life of each and every family. Ladies are treated, they cry. That is the fate of the people of Orissa today. The long of the situation of Orissa is much concerned subject of the country. Orissa government is run by Gundas Raj. The crime rate in Orissa is a serious subject. Every day, one after the other, daughter of the state is getting raped, murdered, not only by unknown persons, but by the supporters of the BJD, the ruling government. The ministers of the state government are directly or indirectly, they are backing the criminals. Many, many incidents has happened, but no serious action or none of the responsible persons have taken the accountability and resigned in all these ways. In Cuttack district, the double murder happened in Mahanga constituency. The district minister, his name Pratap Jana, his name was there in the FIR. But his name alone was taken off by the police and saved the minister. In a couple of days before, in Balangir district, our daughter Mamida Meher, educated young teacher, principal, she was brutally murdered and burnt in an inhuman way. But the culprit, who was shielded by the local minister, he just like that came to the police station and walked away without anything. And the police was misled the family in a cruel way, saying that Mamida is safe in Raipur. So that means the police were well aware of that. Mamida was taken to Raipur and after that only this murder happened. And after the hue and cry across the state, then only the people, police has arrested that culprit. But same time, they are totally trying to safeguard the minister, the local MLA, the minister of state of the court. I have seen that yesterday he has issued a statement then I am innocent. In no way I am connected with the crime. See, it is a common sense for everyone. What was the necessity of a minister visiting a college often, that too in the odd hours, late night, and staying in a guest house, which has an accessibility to the late women's hostel, ladies' hostel. There the suspicion arises. And moreover, whenever he addressed the meeting in the college, he has told that whenever I come to this institution, I feel young. What does it mean? Did he ever sold this to anybody anywhere else? When he is in his house, he is not feeling young. When he is doing his job as a public representative, he doesn't feel he is young. But whenever he has gone to that college, and whenever he has stayed in that hostel, guest house, not in the hostel, but in the guest house, it is very, very closer to the ladies' hostel. That time he used to get a feeling that he is young. That is the reason the people of Orissa want the Minister of State should resign from his minister post. When he is a Minister of State at home, how can the police investigate? How can we expect that truth will come out? Congress party always demanded an SIT probe under the supervision of the High Court Judge, Chief Justice. In the Pali case also, we have demanded the state. We don't have a trust on the CBI. That is very clear, that is the reason. We are not demanding the CBI. We have a past experience. What has happened to the chit fund scam in Orissa? It has been given to even the Shah Commission has recommended. But nothing has happened. Why the BJP is not giving it to the CBI? The commission which inquired the scam, they have recommended mining scam. Around 3,600 crores public money has been looted. So the Shah Commission has recommended it to hand over the case to the CBI. Why the BJP is not demanding that? What has happened to the sister Itis Pradhan's case in Rayagada district? This is a brutal murder case. The victim, the family has no justification. They could not be able to get a justification. Why the BJP is not demanding the CBI case in that case? The accused has joined the BJP. They have acquitted him. So that is the double standard of the BJP. Here they are demanding CBI inquiry, but so many same similar cases. Every day it is happening in Uttar Pradesh. Why they are not demanding the CBI inquiry there? So Congress party, we are very clear in our state. The current CBI, the people have lost their faith. We have seen many occasions, many cases. CBI, now it has become a puppet to our Home Minister Amit Shah. is also in like an artery, one of the frontal artery system of the BJP. For their personal gain, if they want to poach somebody, they are using their weapon as a CBI, ED, income tax, all these things. So that is the reason the Congress Party is very clear. We want the minister to be resigned and whoever the culprit, he has to be put behind the bar, not only behind the bar. We demand that justice has to be there by only hanging these type of culprits. In Nanga case also, as earlier I told, minister's name is there in the FIR. But in spite of that also, they have not charged it. They have taken away his name. So now in Orissa, everywhere cold-blooded murders are happening. Most of the murderers are under the shield of ruling BJP government. And Navi, our Chief Minister, is simply watching and only safeguarding, protecting this, all those culprits.